Zone, Fox 8 News.
Cleveland police and officers from around the country getting rave reviews for keeping peace during the RNC.
And the leadership of Cleveland Police Chief Calvin Williams has been shining under the national spotlight. This week, Fox 8 News reporter Matt Wright shadowed the chief on the city streets.
Amid the chaos of downtown protests, the face of calm.
I need my bike squads to kind of cut some of the media people away from these guys.
Cleveland Police Chief Calvin Williams trading his white uniform for a bicycle in the thick of it all.
Good way to get around. I can get around everywhere on this day.
I haven't had any units confirm that.
Keeping an ear to his radio and an eye on the crowd.
He knows we ain't enemies.
You know, I like to be out so I can touch it, feel it, smell it, see what's going on, talk to my commanders face to face, and then we make decisions like that.
Williams guiding his officers on the move and in control.
Back at least another 10 feet.
North side of Superior.
This is a perfect example. Williams in action. Wherever the protest moves, the chief is right there.
Right there to keep the peace and even make peace.
I just came out to support my patriotic.
Williams joining this impromptu prayer vigil, police and protesters together on public square.
Trump supporters, Hillary supporters, you know, the anarchist guys, the guys over there, whatever they're doing, everybody just came, joined in, and we had a nice prayer.
Williams modest about his role, instead crediting thousands of other officers.
All right, sir. Appreciate it. We have a lot of good people doing a lot of work. Our thing is keep people safe.
Exchanging challenge coins with them, a token of thanks to officers here from as far as California.
We have nothing but good things to say about Cleveland PD.
And we prosper under capitalism.
With the pressure on.
Trying to do the job that I swore to do.
This leader delivered. In Cleveland, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.
Very nice story there with our Ali Ghanbari.
And you and
well.
I tried to talk as many officers as we didn't let them know how gracious they were, and people were saying good things about them.
They were so kind.
You don't often hear nice things.
That's right.